13 Things to Do This Week is sponsored by The South Point.
Hey, Las Vegas! There's a unique event happening this weekend for cigar lovers at the Mirage. The event will feature two big smoke evenings, a chance to meet women making an impact on the industry. You can also learn how to roll cigars and so much more. And if you love pizza, the first Las Vegas Pizza Festival is happening Saturday afternoon at the Industrial Event Space. The festival will feature sample slices from 20 of the finest pizza makers in Las Vegas. Or head to the first Back of the House Brawl during the day on Sunday at the Sand Dollar. There will be food trucks, a bartender competition, and five chef teams competing in the main event. And if you're looking for something to wash all the food down that you've eaten, head to the 17th Annual Wine Experience on Saturday night at the Thomas & Mack Center. To see the full list of 13 things to do this week, just head to our website, ktnv.com. I'm JJ Snyder. Have a great week.